Hello everyone, my name is Roby and I'm going to explain how to make patterns on Forest, an app that helps with phone addiction and tracking time by planting virtual trees. If you already know the theory of patterns, you can skip to 201 to see the pattern maker. There are many patterns that you can make, from simple stripes to proper pixel art. The only limit is imagination. These are some examples made by Tao and by myself. But how to create a pattern? If you go in the settings, under Forest Overview, you can turn on these two options, Don't Expand Forest Land Unless It's Full and Arrange Trees by Planting Time. This will make your trees align side by side in chronological order. As you can see, the direction changes from Android to iOS, one mirroring the other. This same logic applies to all grid sizes. Trees will be planted next to each other in this order once the pattern is full, each operative system in the corresponding direction. Do not panic if the first trees don't show up in a line since the beginning. It's normal. Trees will always look scattered until you fill the entire plot of land. Now, to make a pattern, you must first choose the time frame and grid size. Let's say I want to make a pattern in a week, so that would be my time frame, and I want to make it in 7x7 grid. That means that within that week, I'll have to plant 49 trees. I decide to do it by planting 7 trees each day of the week, but you can plant as many as you want. Like you can see here, you don't have to plant every day. You can start later in the week and or finish the pattern early. All that matters is that you start when the tree counter in the chosen time frame is 0, and that you finish within your chosen time frame. The rest is up to you. You must also have a very clear image of the design you want to create, so I suggest you to write it down or draw it. However you prefer. You can use pen and paper, Excel, Paint, ideas from the internet, or use the pattern maker. The pattern maker is a spreadsheet created by JCV Tao to help you visualize and make patterns. It's revolutionary. When I used it to create this pattern, all I had to do was input my idea, and it would tell me what trees to plant and in what order. But let's take one step at a time. How does it work? First, you click on the link, and you'll be redirected to the Instructions tab that explains how the file works. To use it, you must create a copy of the file and save it in your drive. I recommend using it online, not downloaded, but it's your choice. Then, you select your operative system, Android or iOS. Do not delete the Instructions tab, even if you don't use it, or the pattern maker will not work. If you want, you can hide it though. Then, you choose among the tabs down here the grid size that you'll need for your pattern. As you can see, there's also a Frequently Asked Questions tab. I won't repeat all these answers, so check it out if there's something you don't understand. For the heart pattern I want to create, I need a 7x7 grid. Here, it's already made, so I hit the button Reset to get a blank canvas with all cedars. We work on the left grid, and on the right one, we see the preview of our forest. I choose my first cake, and it appears on the right. Instead of choosing every cell one by one, we can use two methods. One, we can select a cell and drag it. The others will show the same tree. Beware though, because if you use it outside of this square, you could mess up the borders of the grid. Or method number two, copy and paste. Use Ctrl-C on the tree that you want to copy, and Ctrl-Shift-V to paste the formatting. You can do this faster by holding Ctrl, which allows you to select more cells, and then Ctrl-Shift-V to paste. As you plan, try to imagine how your pattern will look when tilted 45 degrees. I like to create copies to compare two species or patterns I have in mind, and then delete the one I don't use. Now comes the hard work, planting. Start with this counter at 0 and plant the first tree. Down here, you can see the whole order of planting and your current progress. Remember that planting for 1 hour or more will create multiple trees, so keep an eye on how many trees of each species you need. Okay, so let's say I've planted my first tree. I go up here and I type 1, or use this plus 1 button. To use these three buttons, you must first give authorization, see question number 6 in the Frequently Asked Questions. Update the sheet as you plant, and you'll see it get colored accordingly. If you're not sure how many trees you've planted, check the number in the bottom right of your forest. That and this one have to be the same number. It's normal that you can't see the pattern before it's finished. Here are some screenshots from when I was making this pattern, and it didn't show up until the very end. It looked broken, even at 47 trees out of 49. If your settings and operative system are correct, just follow the order indicated and you'll have your pattern. And that's all you need to know. If you have any doubts, please read the instructions and FAQ tabs. You might find your answer there. If you still need help, have further questions, or would like to give us feedback, don't hesitate to contact us. You will find Roby on Reddit and Tao on Discord. Thanks for watching, and happy planting!